fascinating, ambitious, and exciting concert. Just when you think that our music ensembles have done just about everything, they find a new combination and some new ideas to challenge themselves and to help us enjoy the evening. All kinds of metaphors suggest themselves when you think about this theme of the universe, and happily I'm not going to use any tonight, but I do want to take this opportunity to, I don't want to jinx anything, but I believe that we are going to hear wonderful music. We have, I think, a group of ensembles that we could say they are all making their SMUS debut tonight, although all the individuals on the stage have been on the stage performing in one venue or another in the past. These particular combinations are new. So thank you to our the teachers in the music department for taking the time to conceive this and to work with the students, and thank you to the students for the hours that you've spent preparing. I know that we're all going to enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That, of course, involved grade 9 concert band, the grade 10 concert band, the swing band, and also the jazz band. So you're going to hear different things from all of those folks throughout the evening, as well as many others. I just wanted to say right out at the beginning of the program that on your written programs, the last two songs will be switched around. So we'll Neptune will be the second to last, and the creation will be the last piece. And this is news for the students as well, so please make that note. So we're going to continue now with the first of our planets group. This is Venus.
Thank you.
So we're going to do a bit of a change now, and as the grade nines and tens concert bands are leaving, we're going to welcome the grade 11s and 12 senior concert band, along with the full string orchestra to the stage. And we're going to be continuing with Mars. And while we're doing that, I'm going to just let you know how wonderful it has been to work as a team member at SMU. And in this particular instrumental combination, we have engaged a couple of a former staff member and a current staff member for our French horn section. French horn is a very special instrument, and we are looking forward to having more French horn players in the school, but right now we only have two, so we needed four, so we were very, very fortunate to bring in a couple of former faculty that are a former faculty member and a current faculty member who are both professional horn players. So I would like you to first show your appreciation for Mr. Richard Curry, physics professor and rowing coach. There he is, coming on stage, in fact. And following him is my predecessor, one of a great friend and a model for me for many, many years. Much of what I have inherited, if not all of what I have inherited, really is a tribute to his work. So please welcome John Reed to the
Thank you.
Now I would like you to welcome my colleague, my boss, my friend, and someone who I really respect for the wonderful work she does with the string program. This is Donna Williams.
Thank you. Thank you. We will now have the choir stand by, and Jeff Bell come off, a couple of choir rises will come on, and
thank you.
that was out of this world. That's the end of the section of the planets. We're moving on now to a piece in the creation, something Franz Joseph Haydn's most extraordinary piece he wrote in the late 1700s. So we've covered most of the history of music tonight. Our gentlemen singers are taking the stage. Well, I thought they were. We just have one so far.
Quickly, please.
A couple of thank yous I would like to make on behalf of everyone to do with the school, and that is to our crew who is here at 7 a.m. this morning, Mr. Jake Humphreys, who's a veteran of our concerts and is incredibly helpful, and everything goes very smoothly when he's around, and also Greg Marchand, who was here also early, and their crew they had early. I think it cost them about 44 donuts, not more than that. And also the staff here at UVic, who've been very helpful to make this all happen. It seems rather effortless, but it takes a lot of time to put together the details. So thank you to all those people who've made it possible.
Thank you.
We have one more little piece for you. We hope you'll stay put. It's a lot of fun, and if you see someone beside you all of a sudden playing or scraping or singing or dancing, it's all part of the show. So don't be shocked, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
thanks so much for coming. As you can tell, you never know what you're going to get when you come to a concert we put on. So looking forward to seeing you at the next one. Thanks very much for coming. Have a great evening.
You're great. Thank you.